Hey, yo, 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 everybody! Generikb here, and we're back on the Mindcrack vanilla server, baby! And I'm making my daily little trek back to the trading post to see how things are doing. And I just wanted to check on Tinkerbell. Okay. Last I saw on Etho's episode, Tinkerbell was... Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Wow, that really... What did I hit that with? An egg? Oh, no. Oh. Huh, that... Oh, maybe... I don't know. Wow, that seemed to really go really quick. The cat was right here, and now it's not. But it's possible that Etho moved it. Maybe. So I'm gonna give him benefit of the doubt. Maybe he's canceled his contract or given me the damage death stuff. We'll check it out in a minute. I will say, last episode, woo boy, at the number of dislikes that I got from you guys. Woo! Have you never heard of business? Oh, what's here? Author gift package pyro. What we got here? Ooh. Nope, I'm gonna wait. That'll be nice. The amount of dislikes and hateful comments from you guys. Have you never heard of business before? This is business that we're dealing with, people, and sometimes business is a tough business. They don't call it friendly, happy hug time. It's business time, right? Do a little, huh? And unfortunately, there's rules that have to be followed. Nope, all right. If anybody's seen what happened to Etho's cat, let me know. I do need verification from a viewer before I can do anything. Hey, come back over here. But y'all were like 64 redstone is way too much to take for 6 diamonds. And if you think about it, it's like 10 redstone per diamond. I think that seems pretty fair. Redstone's all over the place. Diamond's very rare. So that makes perfect sense to me. Oh, B-dubs. Oh. Ha! Oh, there's new stuff here. Let's look around. Let's see what this is. Got ourselves a... Looks like the makings of a restaurant? This is it's kind of nice. Anything in here? Nope. This looks like it may not be completed yet, but I'm guessing it's some kind of... I don't hear any chickens, but... Yeah, feathers. Oh, yeah, now I hear some chickens. It's probably a work in progress. Anything in here? That's okay, I already got food. Very nice. Very glad to see some businesses springing up around here. Oh, what's this thing? What do we got here? Wow, cool. Risk your life, win a prize. A great prize. Oh, it looks like a little covered wagon thing. Oh, that's cool. Whose is this? That's a beautiful white stallion. Huh. B-dubs luck box. Oh, is this you? I'm recording. Okay, so let's see. Risk your life. Well, I got... Oh, man, let me go put... be right back. I'm going to put my stuff away. The stuff that I care about. Because it says risk your life. That seems to be... Good enough. Okay. I'm willing to risk it. So let's see what we got here. We've got... Wow, cool. Risk your life, win a prize. I go in here. This seems... Oh, read the book. Oh, luck box. Okay. Luck box and the odds. Gotta have brains. Okay. Welcome to B-Dub's Luck Box for just 10 iron ingots. Oh, you could test your luck and see if you are as skilled as B-Dub-O at forcing your will upon the Minecraft gods. Turn the freaking page. Drop 10 iron ingots into the dropper and fall in the obsidian hole. Hit the stone button only one time and then hit the wooden button to exit. Good luck, B-Dubs. What are the odds? What are my chances, you may ask? Your chances of death are very, very minimal. Your chances of getting a diamond are very, very, very high. Other gifts you get are healing potion, saddle, aqua affinity book, and dirt. Okay. Well. Oop. Be right back. Gotta get iron. You can, I can hear you from here. Wait, you got any iron on you? Nope. Boom, 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 boom. I have a feeling this is a bad trap. I only have diamonds. Pecker. Why do I not have iron in here? Oh, why am I looking in there? Hey, it's Vex. Yo. Okay, I tell you what, I'm gonna go grab some iron. Hi, demon. I'm gonna grab some iron and I will come right back and test this out. Be right back. Be double O.
Welcome to my shop.
What kind of accent is that?
Welcome to my shop. Welcome to my shop.
Is that your gypsy voice?
Hop on in. Watch out!
Oh, hell! Oh, God!
I'm sorry. Wait, that was a bad accent. I'm losing it. Welcome to my shop. Hop on in the hole. Have a good day. Try your luck.
So, I put the stuff in here?
This is a B-Dub's luck box. I should have consulted you before I did all this, because it could have been redstone fandangled really nice, but...
No, it's better this way.
It's better because you know that I did it.
Yeah.
If anybody cheats me, I will kill him. Yeah. So you just pop the stuff in there.
Okay, I popped them in there.
Mm-hmm.
I put in 10. I brought 20. I'm going to try my luck twice.
We'll see how the first one goes.
Okay, jump in here. Die. Okay, I'm jumping in.
Jump in.
Okay. Try your luck. Didn't you say stone button?
It's above. It's up.
Oh, man. Oh, try your luck, little arrow. Okay. So I hit this one.
Mm-hmm.
Now do I hit them, this one.
You just hit it, and then you wait.
And then I wait. Okay. All right. Oh, my God. Oh, God, no. Nope, 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 nope. No. Yeah. Whoa, I made it. Survived.
Did you get damaged?
No.
Crap. See, that's what I gotta do. I gotta wire it to where it waits just long enough for that TNT to go off, and then the door will just open automatically.
Yeah, you need it. That's what you need.
Because you can get an escape route.
Yeah, I pushed the button. I panicked.
And you got out.
And I got out. Where's my donkey? Hold on. I'm gonna try this one more time.
I'll hold the donkey up for you. I'll sit on him.
I'll sit on him.
No, not underwater. Okay.
Just like you did, Shanks.
Okay, so listen, you got lucky. I didn't do that to Shanks.
Okay. I put my 10 in there.
Mm-hmm. Listen, I tried to tell those guys not to bring all that stuff over to your house.
Oh, man. Yeah, let's talk about that.
I told them. I said, do not.
You broke.
Stop. I said, stop.
You said, stop.
You should not put wool out there like that. Don't. And they kept doing it. They were like, we have to. Read the script, B-Dubs. Read what we told you to say. And I was like, we should build a tower? I don't know. Please. We should mess up his chest. I didn't want any of that to happen, but they said, read the script.
That's what brother, you and I are brothers from another mother.
Yes, absolutely. Deep down and on the surface.
We're sisters from another mister.
Mm.
And I knew it. I knew that you were held there against your will.
Didn't want to be there.
No, I knew.
Thank you.
I knew you and I. Oh, God. Who's that?
Oh brother. He brings.
Oh, man. Why don't you train these people? Who brought this guy up? You know what? Hey.
Huh.
Should we give him his first death? Okay, give me one sec.
No, we can't. We can't.
Were you sure?
Yeah, we can't.
Are you sure? He's being a bit of a pecker.
Yeah, he's just trying to live, I think. I'm going to give him benefit of the doubt.
Well, there's a guy behind you. Scrabble.
Mm-hmm. And see, yeah, he's trying to kill. If he would have let him into us, then we'd have a problem.
Oh, man, I want to kill him so bad. I just want to.
I don't have my script, so all I can be is my normal, nice self.
Okay, I'm going in, and I'm going to do it for real this time.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
You gotta sit there and you gotta let it happen.
I'll take it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, I won. I won 2 dirt.
Ha! Sucker!
This is
doing business.
What a jerk store this is.
Ha ha! Try your luck. You are not as lucky as B-double-O. Oh. Lost your donkey.
Let's see if we can get it. We'll get Vex. Oh, man. 2 diamonds. From that.
What a deal.
Vex, you should try it.
He ain't got no iron.
He better.
That armor would suffice.
Oh, he's reading, though. He's reading. Man, what a sucker that is. Would you take his armor?
I'd take his armor.
Oh, well, tell him. That way he'll know. Chest and legs. He's renderping video right now, so he can't record.
See, he's smart. He knows. Ship done. Okay.
That's okay. We can record for you. Let's see. Will he? He's got your book in his hand. Do it. Oh, he'll come back later.
Ah, there we go. Good man, good man. Don't take the book now.
Put the book back in the hole.
Put the book back.
He put eggs in there, dude. I didn't do that. That was him.
This is like having babies on a server.
Can we kill him?
We can't kill him yet. Let him just work it in a little bit. Generic.
Please. No. I'm going to go get my sword.
No.
Yeah. Hold on.
Oh, he took the eggs out
Okay. Hold on. Don't hit him without me.
I'm not touching him. He's throwing eggs in the sky now. Oh. He's hatching chickens all over the place. Okay. All over spawns getting covered in chickens.
All over. I feel that this might be considered...
Oh, my goodness.
Abuse. What? Yeah. Yeah.
You're nervous.
It's easy. Here's all you got to do.
I ain't touching him.
No, watch. All you got to do is do this. Like that. You just pop him one. Give him a good popping.
Let's see what happens now.
It'll make you feel better. Come on. He's got a flint and steel in his hand. But all you
gotta
do is... I
ain't messing with that guy, dude. That is the last guy you want to mess with.
Did you hit me? No. Chicken did. Okay.
Oh, you gonna die. Oh, here it is.
Oh, did my stuff break? Something broke on me.
You're good. You're still good.
Oh, he broke. Don't break my armor. Too late. It broke. Too jate.
What a standoff.
You don't mess with the B team.
That's just him.
Nope. This guy right here.
One man.
He ain't
team.
Nothing. Look, watch. I'll stand right next to him.
Mm-hmm.
He ain't nothing. Harmless.
He got a flame sword, man.
No, he ain't got nothing. He ain't got beans. Watch this.
What? Don't.
Pop him again. It don't even matter. He don't even care. That was a chicken.
There are some people taking pride in the no deaths thing.
That's fine.
And
look. I throw egg in his face.
Don't.
Egg in your face.
Oh no.
Look.
Oh gosh.
He's doing something. He's the slowest typer in the world. You know he's typing out a paragraph.
I'm faster than him.
That's saying something.
That's saying something.
Listen, I have zero deaths on this server, and I would like to keep it that way.
New paragraph.
New paragraph. He's writing in a book right now.
It might just be like, you know how when you punch a guy?
Mm-hmm.
And you're like, yeah, and then they just look at you?
Oh, you think he's like, you think he's doing one of those, you feeling froggy, boy? But
yeah, no. I think he's doing the whole feeling froggy thing.
Well, let's see. If I move over this way, is he looking at me?
No.
Oh, yes. Yep, yep. Move over a little bit.
He's not looking now.
Okay.
I'll try to distract him. Okay. I'll do like a donkey dance. Okay. Da 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 da. Da, 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 da.
He's not falling for it. Da, 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 oh, you go behind him now. Oh, yeah.
I got a donkey. I'm riding it, and I'm doing tricks. Riding this donkey right now, and I'm doing these tricks with him. Mm-hmm. Don't touch my horse. Don't touch my horse.
What's he doing? Oh, where's he going?
To hell, probably.
Boy, one-way ticket.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Vex.
See ya. Yeah, he got roughed up by the B team. We really taught him something, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. Oh, poop, poop.
Yeah, it's you and me. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Stay out.
You're such a puss. What a sissy girl you are.
What are you talking about?
Are you afraid of popping a little Vex in the mouth?
I was playing. I standing back.
You was good cop on that, weren't
you? I had the power 3 punch 2 that would have wrecked his head. Yeah, get out of here. That'll teach him.
Did your head shrink? It looks so much smaller. Oh no, it's the big bulky armor.
Yeah.
Boy, it looked like a little cantaloupe head. Which we know is not true. You and I got huge old heads.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we got to fit frames in there.
Fit all the brains.
Mm-hmm.
Brother, so am I your first customer on that?
You're my first and only.
You'll get more. This is a great idea.
Yeah. I mean, you came my way with 2 dirt, and I got the iron now.
Yeah, you
Thank
did.
Thank you. No resale. Hmm. That worked out good for me. It's a good business, man.
It is a good. You dig all right.
Together, we make bad businesses. Apart, we do all right.
Well, you know, speaking of bad business together. maybe not now.
Uh-huh.
But very soon. You know I love you, buddy. Let me get down off my horse.
Yeah. Come on.
You know. I love you, buddy.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
B-team, baby.
B-team loving.
We gonna wreck this server.
Cue the music, baby. Cue that holy grail.
B-team. Gonna wreck the server.
Gonna wreck the server. Bow, 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 bow. Bow. Mariah Carey came up.
Yeah, Mariah Carey all over there.
B-team feet me Mariah Carey.
All right, brother, I got to go. I have other unfinished business to do.
Yeah, I know you.
You know what I'm saying. How's your cat, by the way?
It's good.
Still alive?
Yeah. I logged in one time. It was gone, but it's back now. I don't know what happened.
All right, I'm going to take a look at it.
No. Yep. I mean, yeah.
Yeah, it's part of my thing. I'm making the rounds today. Oh. See you, brother.
Okay. Okay, goodbye.
Mm-hmm. What is all this going on? Weird. Chickens everywhere. That's right. You heard it. For all you people who were wondering about the B team, y'all been flim-flammed. Things are going to happen. But I saw this, and I want to see what this is all about. Coming soon, Cat Killer Services Anonymous. This is glorious. Oh, man, how good is this? I wonder if he's got... So it's not... Okay, not finished yet, but this is pretty much the most beautiful thing I have seen. Anders, you are a beast, my friend. An absolute beast. I have an idea. You know, there's a saying, and if there's not, I'm going to make up a saying right now. Who needs enemies when you can make your enemies your allies, especially when they can use a sword and kill people and cats? I think that's how it goes. The subscription service has gotten too popular, in my opinion, And there's a lot of pop-ups everywhere, and I figure before the market gets saturated, I'm going to get out while the getting's good. And so that might mean closing out some contracts here and there, taking my cancellation fees and going. No cat. Oh, these are beautiful, though. I love how he's done that. Huh. Huh. Sack in there? There's Sack. Should we kill Sack? No, I'm not. I would never do that. I'd never kill a creature. You kidding me? These are... The stuff he is doing here may not be your classic efficient farms, but they are so nicely done. I really love it. And this thing? Oh... I know you have to jump it, but it is so nice. Is that water behind it? It is. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. But no cat. So if you guys have seen where he's killed it, let me know. Because then I can... I mean, he is... I have to figure that one out. Because he is B-team. And we are going to do some stuff together, but... What are you doing over there? He's also a subscriber to the Cat Fancy. So, I'm conflicted. Now, for sure, with Anders, if he becomes... Oh, get out. Get out, get out, get out. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, jeez. Whew. If Anders is my ally, of course I'm going to give him back all this stuff. It only makes sense, right? Because he's my associate. He will be, hopefully, my associate. I hope he agrees to this. He'll be my associate in the Cat Fancy home delivery service. So I can't charge him, right? If anything, maybe I have to pay him, right? A little split of the proceeds, so to speak. But I tell you what, I've got one last place. There's a horse right there. I have one last place I want to go check out, but I don't want to go over there. It's Doc's place. I want to see how Doc's cat is doing. But it is the... most dangerous place on the planet. That's right. And so I'm going to wait till daytime. So I will see you guys in just a moment. Okay. Off we go to Doc's. Oh, man, I tell you. A really funny story that happened to me the other day. I figured it'd be funny to tell you guys. I was live streamed all day long on Tuesday. And when I was done, I went downstairs, and there was this orange sticker, and it was on the front door of my house, or like on the front window of my house, orange sticker. And I was like, whoa, what's that? Is that like, you know, did FedEx come or something like that? And come find out, it was this like government sticker, and it said like, as per the municipal code 45, blah, blah, blah. I wrote it down. Let me see. This is places declared unsafe for human occupancy or use. It is unlawful for any person to use or occupy this building without authorization from a village official. And I was like, what? What is this? What's going on? You know, and I was like, is this something to do with my neighborhood? Or like, you know, it's like, I have like a we have like, you know, siding on the house, and there was like one piece of siding was loose, or they, you know, is that an issue? So I'm like, oh, I don't know. I have to like figure out what's going on. And then I went to go to the bathroom. Oh my goodness, look at all these. Are those all little babies? Oh, I've never seen so many little babies in my whole life. They're just little babies. Oh, it's like an automatic baby filter. Because the rest of them... Because the big ones die. All that's left are babies. Hi! It's the devil's daycare. Oh, what a smart idea. Hey, little bugger, look. They're like, mama, mama. I wonder if I pop one of these guys. Ooh, hey, Michael Jackson. They told me his name was Little Bugger. He's on the... Oh, you too. This is nuts, man. Look at him. Oh, that is so cool. What a great idea. Huh. Yeah, so anyway, and then I go to the bathroom. What's that over there? That is... That's a Vex, I think. Wow, that's so crazy. You can see him from way back here. So then I go to the bathroom, right? And, go to flush the toilet. Toilet doesn't flush. Water, and I'm like, what? And then I go to the sink, turn on the water, no water. Everything's bonkers. Where's the cat? And so I panic. I'm like, oh, wait a minute. Like, did somebody like get the, oh, I don't want to go there, do I? Did somebody get the wires crossed? Like, is this, hello? Is this, like, do I need to, as someone told somebody my house is, like, a condemned place or something? Like, what the heck's going on, right? Huh, where in the world? Where's the dang cat? So the, oh, is that a building up there? No. So yeah, the, oh, there is something up there. Oh, cool. Let's go check that out while I'm telling you the story. So, I panic, and then I call up the, oh, it's a kitty head. It's Docs. And so I call up the place, and they're like, no, you just didn't pay your water bill. And I was like, what? And so usually I have it, like, on this auto pay thing. And for some reason, like, it didn't pay. And so they just, after 30 days, they just decided to shut off my water and put this sticker. like, saying that my place was unsafe for human occupation. And then I was like, oh, well, hey, can I pay? And they're like, yeah, yeah, you pay online and whatever, whatever. And we'll have to come back, you know, the next day. Hey, there's a horse here. Hi. Mjolnir. Well, that's a... If there's a J in the middle of a word, you know that's an Anders horse. So, yeah, they're like, well, we can't turn it back on until tomorrow morning. So I had to go for the rest of the day with no water. Man, that was weird. Like, talk about... Feeling like you're back in the Stone Age, you all of a sudden you're like, I have to go to the bathroom, like, all the time. Like, you think about it. And, this is so cute. Look at this. Team DNA, Cat Cryo Camber Monument. Can I get up in here? Meatball, a.k.a. Anders Cat. Bockwurst. Bockwurst, a.k.a. Doc's Cat. Oh, how cute. Hmm. how do I feel about this? Well, hi, they seem happy, and it's cryo chamber. Hey, listen, you know what? If that's what keeps them happy, I'm okay with that. I'm still gonna collect my diamond every month, because they are still subscribed to the service. So, that is so cute, though. Ooh, an emerald. Ooh. So cute. But yeah, it was really weird. Like, you sit there and you go, how do you flush a toilet? Like, if you go to the bathroom, like, is it just going to sit there for the whole day? And then, of course, you can, like, luckily we have, like, a water cooler. And so we were taking, like, fresh spring water and pouring it into the toilets to flush them. It was weird. It was like, man, talk about, like, being back in the Stone Age, it felt like. too funny. But yeah. Oh. Oh, good thing I'll use these two. See? B-dubs saved my life. That was totally worth 20 ingots. right now. Okay, now I gotta find my donkey. Wherever this donkey may be. Oh, by the way, the donkey that Anders found was over here in a cave. That's how far away this sucker was. Unbelievable. And now he's gone. Friggin' guy. But I tell you what, fellas. Oh, please don't be down in here. I tell you what, fellas, I'm going to leave the episode here. Just a little bit of fun. Again, I'm going to remind everybody once again that we're all friends on the server and we're all just having fun. So please don't get your Spider-Man Underoos in a wad. The things that I do are all in good fun. Yes, I see you, Vex. Hi. Chicken. He gonna get to beating. I'm gonna beat him real hard if you don't watch out. But I gotta find my donkey, wherever that donkey may be. But I'm gonna end the episode here, ladies and germs. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like. Hit the thumbs up button. I appreciate it greatly. But until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see ya. Peace.